My name is Salam Alaikum. Boys, today is 12th April 2020, day Sunday, second period, subject sign 6.5 prediction for the grade 3 student. Today, our topics are prediction, drop, motion. Okay, boys. Science Learner Book 6.5 prediction, page number 66. Page number 66. Okay, boys. Words to learn: friction, grip, smooth, rough. Friction, grip, smooth, rough. Okay, boys. The first one, friction. What is the friction? The force between two objects when they rub together. The force between two objects when they rub together. The force between two objects when they rub together. Okay, boys. The second one is rub, to press or be pressed, to press or be pressed against something with a circular or up and down repeated movement, with a circular or up and down repeated movement. Okay, boys. Motion, the action or process of moving or being moved. The action or process of moving or being moved. The action or process of moving or being moved. This is a picture of the motion you can see. Okay, boys. Simple. Now, types of friction: static friction, fluid friction, sliding friction, rolling friction. Static friction, fluid friction, sliding friction, rolling friction. Okay, boys. Static friction, when a force is applied to an object but it does not cause it to move. When a force is applied to an object but it does not cause it to move. For example, pushing on a wall. Fluid friction occurs when an object moves through a fluid, meaning either a liquid or gas. For example, skydiving, swimming. So what is the static friction? When a force is applied to an object but it does not cause it to move. For example, pushing on a wall. Second, fluid friction occurs when an object moves through a fluid, meaning either a liquid or gas. For example, skydiving, swimming. Okay, boys, very simple and very easy. Static friction and fluid friction. Okay, boys. Okay, boys, if you have any problem, question, query, you can contact me at my WhatsApp number at any time. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. God bless you. Goodbye.